That's great work by the goalkeeper. Oh, that's good defending. Good defending. Ajimang Badu. Hooper. He's gone too early, he's offside. Good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Sam Winnell. Sam Hutchinson. Little private game between the two of them. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Gomez! Oh, it's a brilliant goal! And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it. And goodness me, they're celebrating it. Well, he might be a defender by name, but he's got an attacker's instincts, as this shows.
Well, his teammates are all over him. They know he's capable of doing that. I think he does it plenty of times in training, but this one's valuable.
Opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Sam Hutchinson. Joe Gomez. Sam Winnell. Nice return pass. Attacking now. Hooper. Oh, it could be off. He's had a go here. Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there. Get some stick from the crowd, really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Maric. Daniel Tudil. Sam Hutchinson. An incisive pass. Played in the clear. This could be dangerous in a wide position. And the keeper can collect this one. He's got to get rid of the ball quickly. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
And here's the replay again.
Well, it's worth watching again, this strike. Pretty powerful and too much for the keeper flying away to his left.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Gary Hooper. Well, they're in a good position here. To get the equaliser. Sheffield Wednesday have a corner. Corner played in. Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal. It's his responsibility, it's definitely an own goal.
It is, you'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
So, away we go at 1-1. Great touch on the ball. I like the look of this attack. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Got his shot off now.
That's a good block. Excellent piece of blocking. Corner given. And they'll be hoping to get this set piece right for a goal that will put them into the lead. But here comes the corner. Oh, just too high.
Yeah. Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position there.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out, and they get it away. Well, that's good defending.
Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1. So we're all set for the second half.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. That's good movement forward here.
And now a throw-in.
Not trying to catch this cross. He's punched it away. And Kieran Westwood does his job easily. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. They could pose some danger now. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Comes in with a tackle. A corner to come now. He's tackled the ball behind, really. Corner's taken. Can't put any pressure on the goalkeeper like that. Easy pickings from the corner.
Sheffield Wednesday man is penalised here.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
We get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure, but anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. A chance to break away now on the counter.
In comes the challenge.
Neatly intercepted. Now,
Gomez, he has cleared it well. He's got it back again from his teammate.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. It's a good cross. Away from danger, quick-witted and quick in his move.
The shot's on to put them in front.
Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler, and he's getting some stick off those supporters.
There's going to be a change here, and it looks like a strategic one, trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
And now the shot.
Well, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
It will be a corner.
Corner going for goal!
Well, that needs...
...needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Tommy thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Some potential in this move.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Cleared away by the defender. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Throw in here. Gomez.
Put in from the wide area. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
That's a good block. Corner given.
And they'll be hoping to get this set piece right for a goal that will put them into the lead. I think the coach will be considering his options on the bench. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Andre Ayew. They continue to defend as a unit, but no real attacking outlet, so the game is being played in their half. Daniel Tudil. Good distance to the clearance then. Now Hunt. Sam Winnell. That's a turnover in play. Decisions that are difficult to get right on a regular basis. Offside, probably right up there, isn't it, Alan? Right here?
Yeah, when the defence is pushing up and the player's rushing through, it's such a difficult decision, but it's a good one in this case.
Adjemang Badou. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Into the attacking third.
He can put them in front.
See what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
Brilliant save from the goalkeeper.
They've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Promising build-up until that challenge. Hooper. Turn pass. This could be a chance. This could be the corner that decides the game. In goes the corner. That's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Closing moments of a thrilling game.
Gonna try his luck.
Time is against them. Here's a corner though. Try and...
could be the winner. Oh no, an own goal. And at this stage too.
Comes with the territory, he had no choice, he had to play the ball, but it's ended up in the back of his own net.
Well, it's a terrible time for conceding a goal of any description, but to concede an own goal, and the referee has brought a halt to it, that's full time. Well, they were...
this could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Gomez! Oh, it's a brilliant goal! And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it. And goodness me, they're celebrating it. Could be the winner.
Oh no, an own goal. And at this stage, too.